Yo, what's going on, guys? Just here back again with another reaction. Today I am going to react to Tom Jones's Delilah on the Ed Sullivan Show. Now I have heard this song before, I think maybe once before, and it's by accident. Honestly, it was like, I think it was 2018, maybe 2017, I think, around that. It wasn't like years ago, this is like a couple years ago. Yeah, I heard it by accident because I was like, I was doing the voice and I was watching random voice compilations. And I was like, who is Tom Jones? You know, I just Googled him. And so, like, and all I know is that he did, what song was it? Something on the Carlton Show, right? It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. You know that one. But yeah, besides that, I really didn't know anything else besides him. So, yeah, alright, here's the song. It's called Delilah. Here we go. 3, 2, oh, straight all the way back. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm actually amazed this is live, man. His voice is like so... It just sounds so, you know, amazing, right? That's funny, like the whole time I heard this song, I was like, what is this song about? I thought it was like Delilah, what's the song called? There's like a song called Delilah, I've heard. Kind of a modern one. Hey there, Delilah. I thought it was gonna be like one of those songs, you know? What's it like in New York City? But it's like this song is about him finding Delilah basically cheating on him. I was like, whoa. I wasn't ready for that, you know? So let's just keep going, you know, let's enjoy the experience together. See that? What he says right there is that he's saying he went there to kill her because he just felt so betrayed by her that he took the knife out of his back and was like, I'll kill you with this too. It's really sad, actually. But you know what's interesting, actually, is that, you know, the more I listen to, I think what's called, It's Not Unusual, the more I actually just, like, listen to the lyrics, he seems to have a very, like, sad soul. I don't know if he writes his own lyrics, but I don't know, maybe, like, he seems very, able to really express that, you know, that, despair very well. He just seems to walk down those steps with a light, like, I know where I'm going, you know, let's just keep going.
Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't
Alright, so that was Tom Jones's Delilah. A very, you know, betrayed-filled song, you know? And also a lot of, you know, murderous intent inside there. But, you know, that's the feelings he felt, you know, the feelings of betrayal he felt. And he really expressed it very well, in my opinion. Like, it's very dramatic, you know, that's how, you know, the betrayal really felt. Like, he just fell to the ground in slow motion and just, like, stand and his heart beating way too fast. His blood pumping, like... I can't feel anything, you know, and that's when he takes out the knife and like, I really can't feel anything, and then starts stabbing her, I think. That's what that leads to. But what do you guys think? Do you guys enjoy his song as much as I did? If not, to my, if so, to me, so. What do you guys think of Tom Jones? Do you guys enjoy his music? If not, to why? If so, to me, so. I mean, if you have any more requests related to Tom Jones or anything else, let me know. Put it in the comments down below, and yeah, yes, sir.